MassDOT is officially raising the speed limit for a major section of Route 3. Drivers going between Burlington and the New Hampshire border can now drive up to 65 miles per hour as opposed to 55. Officials are closing road shoulders in that area so that they can replace speed limit signs and say that drivers should expect some delays.